Excuse me, mister. Where's my mommy?
Kid, this is the last time I'm explaining it to you. I kidnapped you, which means no more mommy.
Oh, but I have karate practice at 4, and my mommy's not going to be happy if I'm away because I do big sweeps after class.
She's not going to care how much you slept because you're not with her, okay? We're not going to karate.
Oh, I see what's happening. You don't want me to go to karate so I don't come back and kick your ass.
You're literally half my size.
It's not what your mommy said to me last night.